Day two of the athletics here at the San Paolo Stadium at the 60th anniversary of the Summer World University Games. The Universiade is well and truly in play here at the athletics stadium. Well, the start of the two big sprint finales. We start off with the women, the 100 meters final. The very first title won by an Italian, Giusy Leone. She won the double at the first modern Universiade in Turin back in 1959. 60 years later, we will find out who will be the latest champion. Simona Skaia in one then. Hobbs in two. Quay in three. Chand in four. Del Ponte in five. Abdeslam six. Cora seven. Rosa eight. And we are away straight away. And Chand has made a vicious start out of the blocks. The Indian going very quickly at the moment. Chand, now the fastest woman in India, is going to take gold at the Universiade. Del Ponte made a late charge for glory, but just couldn't quite get there. And Dute Chand of India has become a world champion, a Universiade champion. And Del Ponte, who was the fastest into the final, will have to make do with the silver. Well, what a race that was. You can see here what a bullet start it was by Chan. She got out of the blocks so quickly. Everybody else really stunned. On the outside, Rosa tried to keep up, and she faded towards the end, over-rotated as they headed towards the line, and lost out on the medal podium because of it. But Chan, compact, driving forward. Really brilliant racing. And she comes through to take the gold medal. Well, Chan, who was the double 2018 Asian Games silver medalist, she's just 5'6". She said it does affect her in some races, but this one it didn't. She got married this year as well. And it's turning out to be a very fine 2019 for Dute Chand.